March 16, 1521, when Philippines was discovered by Magellan. There they lived at night across the big ocean until they saw a smally masawa island. Magellan landed in the masawa at noon. The people met him very welcome on the shore. They did not understand the speaking they had done, because Castilla gid ang waray-waray man. When Magellan landed in Cebu City, raha humabun met him, they were very happy. All people were baptized and built the Church of Christ, and that's the beginning of our Catholic life. When Magellan visited in Mactan to Christianize them everyone, but lapu-lapu met him on the shore and dragged Magellan to go back home. When Magellan got so mad, ordered his men to camouflage. Mactan Island we could not grab, 'cause lapu-lapu is very hard. When the battle began at dawn, bullocks and spears versus guns and cannons. When Magellan was hit on his neck, he stumbled down and cried and cried, "Oh, mother, mother, I am sick. Call the doctor very quick. Doctor, doctor, shall I die? Tell my mama, do not cry. Tell my mama, do not cry. Tell my mama, do not cry." That's the end of Magellan in the island of Mactan long time ago, ladies and gentlemen.